Happy New Year.
You too. Thanks.
As President-elect Donald Trump prepares to take office, he is gaining some unlikely fans halfway across the world. In fact, in the Kurdish area of Iraq. CNN senior international correspondent Ben Wiedemann shares the unusual tributes using the Trump name.
At 3 weeks old, little Trump isn't bothered by his pesky brother, Rashid. Yes, you heard right. This is baby Trump. Trump Hassan Jamil, to be precise, born in Iraqi Kurdistan. His father, Hassan, a Peshmerga fighter on leave, explains what's in a name. I called him Trump, he says, because Trump is charismatic and has clear policies. That's why he won the election. Nedyar Zawiti heard Trump say he was a big fan of Kurdish forces, calling for the U.S. to arm them in their fight against ISIS. In his honor, Nedyar named his recently opened fish restaurant in the city of Dohuk after the Donald. In Iraq's murky waters, Trump has inspired some here to hope he'll also make Kurdistan great again.
This fish is your standard carp. It's the way it's cooked. It's called mazgouf here in Iraq. It is bigly popular, and this is a catch fit for a president.
There's no flip-flopping here. It takes just 45 minutes for the carp, a bottom feeder, to go from the tank to cutting board to grill to plate. No time wasted. What I admire about Trump's personality, Nedyar says, is that he's decisive, he's tough, and hopefully with that toughness, he'll finish off ISIS. Nedyar shrugs off as mere campaign rhetoric Trump's pledge to cast a wide net, banning all Muslims from entering the United States. He even wants to open a branch of his restaurant near the White House, if Trump will invite him in, that is. Here's one man ready to serve the incoming administration. Ben Wiedemann, CNN, Dohuk, Northern Iraq.
That looks delicious.